Hello, it's Sexlocalexy, and welcome back to the second half of the Paradox Rift Booster of the Box. Is there a pack down there? There is a secret pack behind there. You can put it that way. Because that one's at the back, we will open that one first. I've checked which are the cards you want to hit, and all the Destroyer Rares. So, but I will remember if I hit one. I think the main one is the Mirror one. The one that we pulled, but not the one we pulled, if that makes sense. Sing it for you there, I know you'll love it. Again, there's the code. That one's all blurred and extremely miscut again. Sack the energy off. So we have a Panpour, a Blitzel, a Bond Bound Sweet, a Phoebus, a Rourke, a Minia, a Simisirium, whatever, a Toad's Cool, a Alternate Art Snowrunt, and a Zartu. So we should definitely sleeve both of those up, because that is an alternate art. Illustrators, is it? Whatever it's called. One of the ones you want to get, but I might. Open these packs are extremely hard to get into, not like the ones where you can just like shred them open. Why all these? Every single code is super miscut. And also, all of the packs go in the same order of art consistently, which is unusual as well. We have a Dreeble, a Wismer, a Surskit, a Devilade, a Simisear, a Crobat. Can't get the one. A Rourke. A Vivorce Pog on Z, a Blitbug, and an Angle Slash. Angle Slash, whatever it's called, whatever you call it. There we go. A Roaring Moon, that is one of the main ones as well, the Illustrator Rare Roaring Moon. One of the big hits as well. Let's just sack the energy. And any code, enjoy. Everyday Palm with an Apple, Pansage, Mantike, a bit, a Substriker, Crocolore, an Ambipom, a Medical Energy, which I'm assuming provides when you touch his card from your hand, heal 30 damage. A Govantula, and a Goldengo Full Art. Now, the Illustrator Rare is the second most valuable card in the entire set. So, I'm happy to have pulled a Goldengo. Which, of course, involves from a Gimmigal with 1,000 coins on the game. Well, there we go. Trying to get through these a little bit quicker than the last one. There's the code. Oh, again, let us know what you get. If you get something good or you get something shite, let us know either way. We have a Magby, a Flamigo, a Porygoon, a Noricorio, a Minia, a Simipour, a Zebstriker, an Elekid, Octillery, and a Grudon. Can't beat a good Grudon. Grudon, there we go. So I've got the box all of these came in down here, which is the one I'm using for all the shiting. So it's very useful. We have a Minim, a Joltik, a Ludrid, a Remoroid, a Tinkerton, a Snorlax doll, it's like a substitute, a Charcadet, a Jirachi, and an Iron Jugulus. Hollow Rare, which again is a future, a Paradox Pokemon. Interesting for this set as well, there is two different Elite Trainer boxes. I've only got one of them because I didn't set up one game, both. And I've gone for the Roaring Moon one. I can't remember what this one is off the top of my head, which is, again... Blade, Miltank, Wimpod, Puzzle, Gliscor, an Absol, that's a pretty cool looking Absol, a Simisage, a Snorunt, a Nestlia, and a Tasrina EX full art. Very nice. Code. Oh no. No, that code ran away. It's getting a bit full in my box. Don't say that very often. Don't say that at all. Fury Coco, Snowed, Hone Edge, there's a Horsea, Medical Energy, a Stinny, a Gliscor. We have a Reverse Milotic, which is a nice looking one. A Tatsugiri. And a Glyspod. Regular. Holo Rare from the sleeve running away. I'm going to explode. Don't mind me while I erupt. I'm halfway near now. Just managed to annihilate that one. Good. Enjoy. Suck the energy off at the back. Tandemuse, Toadskull, a Toxel, a Brown Sweet, a Norman, my dad, or Toadskull in the game, obviously. Knucklestack, Wimpod, and Nivoltal. Regular holo again. Also, look, just double checking that we've not pulled a single duplicate yet in the first one. I don't know if we did in the first half either, which is unusual, to say the least. I'm going to have to split this into two things again. I'm going to do it, say, knowingly do it, not unintentionally, like the last episode. We haven't got any reverse energies either yet. Joltik, two, how do you do? Pumpkaboo, Ramoroid. An Absol, Samisage, a Norman, the Blade, a Orbital, and a Tatsurini EX. The original, the normal version, not the full art. It's freaking sleeves, they're so, they stick together. Right, so far, a few more packs left. Ever since they did the thing where you can't store your packs on the game, the codes do not interest me anymore. A Feebas, an Aipom, a Garvanchilla, a Mantike, a Screaming Tail, a Technical Machine Devolution, an Exploud, a Trubbish, a Chienpo, and a Porygon Z. Late. Don't know what it is as well at the minute. My computer seems to be like getting slower. I used to be able to render while like doing other stuff, and now it won't, literally is not near me. I think there is actually a graphics driver update, which might be slightly why. I'll do it after. Zubat, Gimmigull, Purrlian, and Mienfu, Orthworm, Toadskull, Screamtail, a Sharkadet, oh, an alternate R, Aipom, and a Milotic. Too shabby. And a Claymation Aipom. Which is a one star rare. Break. And with that, I'm just going to pause this and we'll be back in a second just to split a little clip up. And we're back. Righty-ho. Righty-ho, my dears. So let's finish off this booster box. A few packs left. Pansage, a Minim, a Snowrunt, a Knucklestack, a Mila. That is the one that you want the Illustrator Rare of. Silver, Sliverwing even, Tatsuguri. A Larry, there's the boy, there's the bloke, there's the man even. A Parasol Lady, that is also one of the most expensive cards in its Illustrator Rare as well. Don't know why, it just is. A Garganical. We have three left for this opening. So if you enjoyed, if there's 0.5 on the comment down below, of course subscribe if you're new to the channel. Follow us on Twitter and Instagram, links are down below as always, as well as TubeBuddy. For YouTube need tags, that's one of those other good stuff. So that's something you need help with, like I definitely do, especially on tags, very useful. If you edit to your browser today, you will know how to get on with that using the link in the description. Part of the channel as well, so if you want to head down there and press join to get a huge range of benefits and support myself on the channel, be greatly appreciated. But of course you never have to. Ooh, /EX. But if you don't, you have to watch the next video. Yeah, subscribe and watch the next video. If you don't do that either, someone might follow you home tonight. I don't know. Can't control the world. You never know. Anyway, let's finish these last couple of packs off. Yeet. Good. Hopefully you saw that. Steel Energy, Octillery, a Golbat, a Larry, there's the ball, Yamask, Gorgeist, Vanillux, a Defiance Vest, I don't think I actually had that one, a Iron Moth, Toad Skull, and a Morpeko Dark Boy. Or is that a classic goth Morpeko? Or angsty teenager? Final pack. Well, that was on it, that opened easy. And there's your code. Sack the energy off. Can we move something epic out of this? What, to be fair, it hasn't been a terrible booster box. I got one of the straight rare of one of the rare ones. And a Palkia, which I think is actually our first duplicate. Which, if that's the case, is insane. Alright. So, thank you so much for watching. I've been XStarKillerX. I'll see you all again. Where's my moose? Very soon. Where's it gone? There we go.